Hey, Buster Brown.
Yeah.
Listen, you're young and you're all involved in, you know, sports, kinda, and I wanted to talk to you about how you felt about the football lockout, if you thought that this was just greed on the part of the owners, and you have two toys. I think you might be the wrong cat to be talking about greed with, because obviously,
you was a greedy little fella.
All right, well, listen, thank you very much for your non-opinion. It's always valuable.